everyone, and welcome back to another video! In today's video, we're gonna try and find Anakin's mother. Let's do this. So if you remember the last video, we had to beat Jango Fett and hunt him down. Oh, that way? Okay, oh, wait, that way. Okay, I'm getting confused. Oh right, I forgot I can throw my lightsaber. Sorry? I'll just put that away. Looks like someone's pressing martial arts here. That's very good. And good exercise too. Always get your exercise, kids. I found a lock terminal. It's in the password. I can't read that. I wasn't even able to spot it earlier. Also, if you want to see more LEGO Star Wars on the channel, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. And also, let me know what other videos you want to see me do next time. Oh my goodness, this is like one of the same places we visited.
Fresh hints. Get them all their hots.
I don't want a cold hint. Wait, what is this? Let's ride this. We need to head to Tatooine. Okay, so Mos Espa is the recommended place. Let's go! It's been a while since I've been to Tatooine. Remember that race video that I did? Oh, hey. Look, we're jumping to light speed. Honestly, the way I'm circling the ship might be a good way to avoid enemy attacks. I don't know. If you guys think that's a good hint, let me know in the comments. Hey, we're here. We're at Tatooine. Mos Espa. Let's go find Anakin's mother. I really hope she's okay. But my goodness, it's so old. Wait a minute. How does H1NT always follow us here? Give me all these bits, thank you. So the objective is called Nightmares.
Hey, who's there? You keep your hands off my merchandise unless you plan on paying for it.
Here we are. Continue story. I'm ready for this. Hey, look, the circle's disappearing.
Annie? Little Annie? You sure
splash. Thank you so much, Watto.
Jedi! What do you know?
Yeah.
My mother. Where is she?
I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars. Business is a business.
I guess that's not fair.
Oh, long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators. You'll find them.
Okay, so we have to continue the search for Anakin's mother at the moisture farms near the Jutland Waits. And normally that would be impossible by foot, but however, there is a vehicle in Star Wars which can get you there without you walking all the way. And that item. And that's the speedsters. We need to head to the Jutland Waits. Thank you. I like it how they give this little screen of space in the background. That's so cool. I sure hope Anakin's mother is okay. Separatist vulture droid? What is a vulture droid? Did we arrive? Is the game bugged? Yeah, okay, we're here.
Lots of sand, lots of fun. If you like sand and Jawas.
Thanks, I guess. Thanks for the ride. And we should be able to find Anakin's mother here. Let me collect all these little bits.
What a mess. This sand really does get everywhere.
Hey, look, there's C-3PO from episode 1! Actually, I think I should put this away before I- Oops, sorry! Sorry, Padre. Gotta put this away before I kill anyone with it. Let's keep going.
3PO?
The Maker! Oh, Master Annie, I knew you would return!
Oh, that stupid droid! Oh no.
Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her.
Who?
A hunting party of Tusken Raiders.
The stupid Tusken Raiders!
Where are you going? To find my mother.
Yeah, that's what we're here for. Oh gosh!
You may not like what you find out there, kid.
I don't care. I'm going to find my mother.
Master Anakin, I really do think you should...
Come on, 3PO. You're coming with me.
Oh, dear.
That's right, 3PO. You're coming... That's right, C-3PO. You're coming with me. And I gotta get there fast. Oh, my goodness. I'm gonna have to navigate through the canyon at night.
I sense something. This way.
I thought we're there.
Somewhere.
Where are we there? Oh, that's... Oh, gosh. I don't know how to go in the fire. Tusken Raid.
Mom?
What's he doing in there? Oh my goodness! They put it on your head, bro, and that guy's just a pair of legs. Okay, now get out of here. Get out of here, Tusken Raiders. Why is he so... Gosh. Everything all right, Anakin? Hey, Phil.
Anakin, my long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
He's getting attacked.
Anakin, stay where you are. Protect the senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
They'll never get there in time to save him.
There was sand in his head.
If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
That's fair, I guess, Padme. Let's go!
You heard Master Windu. He gave me strict orders to stay here.
He gave you strict orders to protect me. Now let's go.
I'm sure I want to go to that space. I'm going hyperspeed! Screw those Tusken Raiders. They were no help. Here we are. That one. Okay. Let's land on the Genesis Hive, I guess. I can't believe we couldn't save Anakin's mother. Like, that's just crazy. Why does H1NT follow me here all the time? Because you just saw him on the landing pad. Wait a minute. Oh gosh. Wait, I'm playing a C-3PO? There we go. We break apart. Oh gosh. No. Wait. I want to put them back together. Oh gosh.
Five databases are overflowing with new hints. It feels awful.
Now, how can I reattach him? Nope. Well, now I guess I broke C-3PO. But now we have to save Obi-Wan Kenobi from the droid foundries on Genesis.
This place looks dangerous. You know, it is not too late to go back to the farm.
That steam over there, could that be the factory?
I think it could. Oh, well, what steam? Okay, yeah, that steam over there could be the factory. Jump. Oh gosh, I don't want to fall down there. Thank you, R4. You were a real help. Wait, is that R4? No, that's R2. Sorry, R2, but you are a real help there. Him just came on loose, and now we just use that.
My, we're not going down there, are we?
Unless you'd rather try the front door. Now come on, Obi-Wan is down there somewhere.
Yeah, we gotta save him. Well, I guess I'm gonna end the video here. This kind of was a lot of fun. If you guys want to see more of this game on the channel, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.